throughout today's drill, I really want you to focus and keep the sensation in your body. Now, elongating it even further, we're gonna go through the head, forward, up, elongating always, slightly back, release, relax knees, forward, up, back, down. So I push my head and chest forward, hips go to the back. I push head and chest back, but hips go to the front. So it's always this alternation that the upper body and lower body goes in opposite directions to balance your weight. One part goes forward, another goes back. And now we continue the same movement, but without head. We just go through the chest, up, back, down, but my chin is on the same level. So it's the same movement, but I just took away the part of the head. I'm not diving with my head. But make sure also, when you push your hips to the back, you really push to stretch. Push your hips to the back. Don't keep them in the front or in the neutral. Make sure you complete the movement, full undulation, by pushing your hips to the back. Nice. Now, same movement, but chest a little bit less. I just do a little chest impulse and continue with my lower belly and hips. Chest impulse, continue with belly and hips. Chest impulse, belly and hips. You can, if you want, step from one leg to another, but I want you to pay attention to two things. First of all, it's not like what we did just before. It's really pushing chest. I don't push forward like this. My shoulders don't go forward. It's not this movement. It's just from the chest, a little movement, but I continue it in my belly and in my hips. So my hips continue going, swinging front, back, just how we did it during bigger undulation a minute ago. Chest moves, but little impulse. Little impulse. I hope you enjoyed this short tutorial. If you want to study with me more in depth and on a regular basis, check out the Iana Dance Club, where I post full classes, full dance workouts on different topics, as well as choreography explanations and dance-related lectures. You can find all details at ianadanceclub.com. It's I-A-N-A danceclub.com. And of course, if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like, comment, and share it with your friends.